Wow, a surprisingly peaceful domestic moment. When will it be ruined?
Ida!
There it is.
Ida, Ida, Ida! You have to teach me a new spell right now!
Sorry, Luz. These vegetables won't cook themselves yet.
The universe must have defined this. What am I gonna do? Not grab your fist. I can see a better boyfriend than him. I can feel the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. I saw my cards would fit.
Hello, I'm Jack. Do you like secret stuff?
Yeah!
You feel the stuff I gave you wasn't enough?
Wow, I'm so proud of you. You're doing amazing. Amazing!
I jumped in front of your picture. Now it's ruined.
Bart, this isn't a photograph. I'm not just gonna paint you into my... Oh!
My name, my age, my favorite color. My height, my sight, do I have a lover? What's my nationality? Or some things that inspired me. My favorite food, my current mood, and my shoe size.
What have you done? You destroyed music! Give it up for fuck face, everyone!
Secret, can you keep it? Swear this one the same. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. In the showroom that I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
To LA, New York, Vegas, and Africa.
Why do you make chef wear dresses?
Yeah, okay, back it up a little, sister. I don't make chef do anything. That whole dress thing, that's his own thing.
Give me a pizza with extra cheese.
Extra cheese.
And hold the tomato sauce.
Hold the tomato sauce.
And hold the crust.
Hold the crust. Hey, Jimmy, give me a cheese with nothing.
Nothing?
You are 26 years old. Isn't it time you gave up this angry, I hate mom phase?
Holy shit. Oh, you're my mom. Yeah, I could have sworn it was that brown woman who made me pancakes and read me Charlotte's Web at night.
I did what was good for you.
skeptic who's cautious yet flamboyant.
I'm an irritable wallflower who's dangerously curious.
I'm a manipulative megalomaniac who's intensely opportunistic.
Favorite child? Ooh. Ah. Ouch. Sorry, man. This is awkward. What the what?
Really? This moment is so much bigger than me. I would like to thank my parents and my manager.
Babe, I have big news.
Babe, me too. But let me go first.
Okay.
We're breaking up.
Because you had a bad day, you're taking one down.
But what's your news?
I won the lottery.
Because you had a bad day, you're taking one down.
What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, Mommy.
Don't you dare put that out. That is a perfectly good cigarette, and you are going to finish it.
I don't want to.
And I don't want to be the mother of a quitter. Finish it.
Your elemental power is green.
What's that?
Green.
Okay, so just to recap. Fire, ice, water, earth, lightning, and
green.
All I ever hear is rules, rules, rules. Don't do this and don't do that. What good are teeth and claws if you can never use them?
An eggplant.
I love vegetables.
We also need zucchini.
I love zucchini.
And red bell pepper.
I love it.
Now only dogs will follow me.
Is he following?
I bite at the hand that feeds me. Slap at the face that eats me. Some kind of animal can.
Tower? Whoa, I must be in Germany. What's up, German clown?
We men. No. Why?
Men.
No.
Why?
We men.
Anyway, the cat, yeah, it's so bland. There's no sparkle, no specialness, no theme, no story. It's just a gently smiling pink cat who's been treated with respect its whole life. Who wants that? So
guys, I'm going to get a haircut. I'm so excited. I'm gonna look so good.